can be write 0 in the form of p by q? Option A, yes. Option B, no.
Yes. 0 is a rational number and hence it can be written in the form of p by q. Every rational number is a real number. True or false?
True. Every rational number is a real number. Root 9 is dash number. Option A, rational. Option B, irrational.
Rational. Every integer is a whole number. Is true or false?
False. Rational number between root 2 and root 3 is A, 1.9, B, 1.5.
Option B, 1.5. In between two rational numbers, there are option A, exactly one rational number, option B, infinitely many rational number, option C, many irrational numbers, option D, only irrational numbers.
Option B, infinitely rational number.
The product of a rational and irrational number is option A, always an integer, option B, always a rational number, option C, always an irrational number, option D, sometimes rational and sometimes irrational.
Option C, always an irrational number. 1.01 is terminating decimal. Is it true or false?
True. Root 12 into root 15 is equal to option A, 5 root 6, option B, 6 root 5, option C, 10 root 5, option D, root 25.
Option B, 6 root 5. Which of the following is a rational number? Option A, root 23, option B, root 225.
Root 23.